At least three U.S. supermarket chains are taking steps to prevent a resurgence of hoarding as cases of COVID-19 increase nationwide. Kroger, HEB, and Giant are limiting purchases of toilet paper, paper towels, disinfectant, and in some cases even hand soap. Research firm IRI reports about 19% of paper products and 16% of household cleaners were out of stock just last week.